Okay, rolling.
Oh, it's been peaceful.
Nice horse, Brexy. Thanks for the good luck.
Can't really reset anymore. Or I'll only have time to do one run. I just don't want to fall like that.
Okay, rolling.
Oh, it's been peaceful.
Eccentrics.
That was kind of close. Don't do it. I thought about it. Shaking my head.
Thank you.
Thanks, Chris. Hi, Laura.
Okay. I didn't die. Or fall. Is it really? I'll try my best. Hey, Silver. Oof. Wasn't sure about that one. I'd like to have had that. It's like this. Nope, that was wrong. Oh well. Please? Thank you. Thank you. Thanks for the raid, Dale. Hi, Alex. Hi, Michi. Hi, Tenta. A little low on gems. Hi, Victoria. Hi, Subtilius. Hi, Lamba. Welcome. I don't know what that was. It just wasn't it. Please, I really need these. Thank you. Shame I missed like two splits in my PB. Really wanted that blue. Not sure if that's actually a gold or just because my split's all messed up looking. Get back here. Oh my god. Nope. out there. Still just a bit down on gems. That's like my main concern right now. It's just like trying to make up for the gem deficit. Might cost more in like Jacques. does the thief always cheat? What's up with that? Thanks, Sina. Still says it's a high 40 pace. But we'll see with this gem count. Only need about 10 extra gems, it looks like. Just gonna take it safe. Okay, that's gems. I'm a little quite over-gemmed, I think. Okay, let's just let that drop. Or maybe it's about right. Take it. You know, not dying there helps. Oof, come on. Unfortunate. Well, that's 70% for you. Even I thought my flame was too early to hit him there. Well,
sorry I took so long. I kind of forgot.
What about Ganasty Gnork?
Nasty Gnork is toast.
So now there's order again in the Dragon Kingdom?
Well, mostly. I still got some treasure.
Yeah, that tooth thrill is pretty
what
tough.
What you do next?
But I definitely choked it. I choked it real bad. It had such the one energy that the stakes felt really high at the end. And that's just this category. Those skips are brutal. I got it second try in my PB. But hey, 43. This just shows me that my PB is still, like, bad. I think I'm gonna have a lot of runs looking like this. That run just had me sweating about the gem count the entire time. Thanks, Chungus. I have enough time to do one more run, I think. Let me check. Yeah. So we'll have to start another one up right away. Thanks, Jessicador. GG, grumpin', grumpin'. I was wearing gloves that run too. Maybe if I took off my gloves, that would help. That was really sideways. Okay, one. Might not have made it. Such quick timing, you sit here really still, and then you have to do like super fast inputs. It can be hard. super islands. And I'd be like, yeah, that was for sure it. There goes. Okay. All right, I'm taking off the gloves.
Rolling.
Oh, it's been peaceful.
Thank you.
I wanted that. Thank you. No, I really do need that. That was a night flight. was a good one. Beautiful. You know, maybe don't go for that. Okay, yeah. It was 100% the way I was approaching that platform. made those wizards on in a terrible spot. Marcellus.
Thank you.
unfortunate. I have no idea if that's gonna be enough. Woo! Let's get the keys and stuff. Nice.
Sorry I took so long. I kind of forgot.
Thanks,
about
Chris.
That. What about Ganashti Ganor?
Yeah, it took me a longer time to get Tooth Roll, but just better run, so.
Now there's order again.
I actually split.
Well,
on every split, that's nice. More PVs, man. They're just rolling in. Rain and PVs. Hey, fandom. Thank you. Alright, let's check out the splits. Ooh, I got a gold in High Caves. That was a really nice High Caves. I really liked it. Oh, and in Clifftown too. Alright, I want to go to the beginning. Okay, so I missed Dry Canyon Drum. I got Mama. And I missed Peacekeeper's Jump again. So there's some time saved. Dry Canyon Jump and Peacekeeper's Jump. Yeah, nice High Caves. Yeah, just like trying to carry this time save to the end. That's pretty much all it was. Yeah, that last segment was a little bit worse. So I died in my last PB in Narc Cove. Didn't do that this time, but it took me quite a bit to get that TH. And I don't think I climbed a spot on the leaderboards last time. Let's see. I did this time. I tied Burgerlands. Tied for 28th. Finally going up a rank. Alright. Well, that was fun. Alright, I gotta head out of here. I have raids, but I'm going to send you guys on a raid. Go check out Nova Spell. Probably up to Subvortex is super great at it. And if you're new here, this is where it exists everywhere else, if you're interested. But yeah, thanks for watching, thanks for hanging out. See you guys next time. Bye!